Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Iborn Stellar, and once again, I am recording with Mr. The Havx, I think, right?
Yes, that should be it.
I'm in the tank.
No, this is a more armored vehicle.
Alright. Let's go. Let's kick some ass. Oh, Tank over there is getting his ass kicked, so, right here, we're playing some Gaussian Border, and, we're losing by, well, not much, but we're losing. And let's see what we can do out there. Alright, where are we going?
To B. Alright. All the way to the top.
Alright, let's go to B, and hopefully we won't get killed by tanks. Because tanks, they ruin everything. Watch out for that pole.
That pole just got owned.
Yeah, okay, cut in half. Here we go. Let's move over to B. Right. Hopefully no mines on the way. Oh, got it there! Ah! He's dead! He's dead! No, he's still alive.
Give me a second stabbing. That's good. Oh, what? LAV.
Ah, oh. Crap! An LAV right there.
I know, right?
I revived you, but I'm dead.
What the hell could an LAV be doing
there? I don't know why people move the LAV, like, right there. Like, you're supposed to be out there on the fields doing something, not shooting at us.
Okay.
Alright, where are we?
So, there's a pissed off tank over there.
Oh, what crap. Spawning in next to a tank, that's wonderful.
I didn't know it was there at the time. So, yeah.
You got anything against tanks? Because I sure as hell don't.
Grenade!
I got a kill on that guy. Another guy. Shooting, come on! There we go.
Did you know grenades are shaped explosives?
Oh yeah? Yep. I did not know that.
Spherical shaped.
Alright. Let's go over to A. The thing's coming back.
Don't worry. I've got this.
I'm dead. Goddamn Abrams. Run. Don't come back for me. Tank's next to my body.
Oh. Second tank. Okay. Cool. I've got this
awesome.
Tank here.
Awesome. I'm going in. Tank's right there.
Where? Oh, look at that!
Shoot it! Ah, shit! Behind us, I think. Ah, shit, behind us, yeah. Ah! Damn it. Didn't get out on time. Damn it. Damn engineers were right behind us.
Yep. This reminds me of a similar incident I had with the tank. It was like my second time ever flying a fighter jet. So, I'm like, okay, this was back in beta. I'm like, okay, I jump out of the fighter jet because it was disabled, fly halfway across the map, and I hit the front of a friendly tank, and he got a team kill. I didn't know how to open the parachute, so I just, you know, I just was along for the ride, basically, and I hit the friendly tank. He gets a team kill. I lol. So bad. Ooh, I'm gonna run over this guy.
Alright, can you do it? Where you go? Oh, you went over there. I went the opposite way. It's like 2 inches of water just got me out of my car.
Yes! Victory! Your javelin is nothing versus my buggy.
I got run over? Good. That is good. Just...
okay. Next, off to B, I say.
Yeah, I have to be again.
I'll take this ramp and...
Oh, wow, my car's already on fire. Fail. It's like I hit a rock and I'm already on fire.
Oh, second guy. Get dominated, son.
Again?
What? How'd I not run him over? Dude.
Oh, you missed?
That's not cool. I didn't miss. I went directly through him.
So you got bullshit out of your car? Whoa. What the fuck?
Fighter jet. I think.
Ah, fuck me. I'm dead.
Who the hell could possibly be at this base, stopping me from capping this flag?
I don't know, but I'm coming in there. I'm spawning on you, so don't die.
My car went straight through him. I'm a sad panda.
Yeah.
You. I need spinners on this.
Yeah. This guy needs some remodeling, that's for certain.
Oh, there he is!
Oh, you got him?
Yep, he was on the roof, being a sneaky snake.
Damn bastard.
Yay! We're the only... You see, kids, this is what teamwork does. Our whole team of, like, a million people cannot capture this flag.
Yeah, but we could.
18 people cannot capture any flag, yet we simultaneously, using only a car and our own brains,
did it.
Dominate this flag.
Yeah.
That dude's coming.
Where? Oh, yeah, I see one.
Give me a second. M93! Oh, what?
Got silencer for this thing.
What, for the M416?
Yeah.
Stick a holographic sight and a grip on it as well. Becomes, like, incredibly special operations-like.
Yeah, anything with a foregrip and something else makes it awesome. Alright, where are we going now? We should go over to C, I think.
I was kind of defending this because there's people coming along here.
Ah, the tank! No!
I hate tanks! Why do they ruin our fun?
And I'm dead. I probably should have just tried to stay close to it instead of running away. But I kind of just got killed by him, so... Oh well. He's about to blow up, though. So good.
I'm
glad.
I'm gonna hold this flag valiantly to the end.
I'll spawn in as an engineer this time.
No, don't worry. Our helicopter took the tank.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I just want to be an engineer.
Where is the gun that I was using? Oh, there it is. SG-53.
SG-503.
Yeah, 553, yeah.
553, sorry.
Yeah, I just unlocked it. Tank incoming, got my rocket ready.
I still don't know what company makes that gun. The SG makes me think that it's SIG. But, like,
Tank, I'll get behind you and blow your ass up.
Yeah. That's what he said.
There we go. Avenger, okay. Motherfucker.
That was totally my grenade that blew up that tank. You cannot... deny it.
Right. It's not like I was shooting it with a bunch of RPGs, so...
You just happened to be shooting it with RPGs the time my grenade went off.
Yeah, conveniently enough. Alright.
I think not. Let's try and take Hilltop now.
Yeah, that's the one that I was going for.
We'll basically sweep through it.
Hopefully we're not gonna get destroyed on our way up there. Oh, there's a tank over there. Helping. Okay, tank, don't get destroyed. I'm right behind you. I'll repair you. If I can get... Oh, guy over there on the rock. Yeah, win. I am almost dead. I am nearly dead.
I got taken down by the Viper. Sorry I couldn't be there. I was reviving this guy and then the Viper came along. You wouldn't happen to have any anti-air by any chance?
No, I got the RPG.
Okay. Everybody, it's time for what I am famous for. Spider jets! Oh, right. God damn it! I'm still using the freaking guided missile.
You're still using those?
That sucks. I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna shoot that helicopter out of the sky with rockets. But no, guided missiles.
I just use the regular minigun to take out the jets, or the helicopters. It works if you slow down way down, so... Oh, tank right here, I'll just spawn. Main area, just go to M1.
Tactical insertion!
That guy's really far away.
Did you not notice the fighter jet crashing down right next to you? Can you stop for a second? I kind of, yeah.
Where you at?
Right behind you.
Ah, I'm getting shot at! What the... Ah, fuck me. I think I got to kill you, kill me.
I took some pop shots with my M93R. Oh, you let go too early. I was about to revive you.
Ah, I'll spawn on you.
Anyway, I took some pop shots with my M93. That fighter jet should be disabled.
Yeah, it should be.
Must have just been a fluke or something on that guy's part.
Yeah. It's probably lagging. Probably why.
Yeah, you know, it's probably lag. Happens to the worst of us.
Yep.
Okay, bounding over an invisible wall, I see. Oh, give me a second, there's a dude right over there. How does that guy with the M40 get me?
Whoa! He got me too!
I know, right? Scary good. He's set up his bipod and everything, and he's got his favorite IR to best sniper mod.
Aw, oh, man.
Fighter jets.
Alright, do not get destroyed this time.
Yep. I will be air support for as long as I deem necessary.
I am going to E. Here we go. Oh, damn, Rock. Why do rocks always put my car on fire? They always
do. Oh, come on. That sucks. I hit that guy. Ow.
I don't know why, but it seems like after the patch, I've gotten a little bit worse at the jets. I don't know why. Mostly my touch or something.
Probably.
It's like the air radar has become pretty bad now, because you can't see the friendlies. I hate that.
It's not that bad. I'm still using it quite well in this dogfight I am with this gentleman here.
Yeah?
Yep. It's just, it's so hard to kill them now when you can't disable them at 50%.
Oh yeah, it's crap. Can't hide behind the rock, buddy. Who's shooting at me now? Mines. Easy. Thank God for thermals. I can see the mines.
Oh, come on. If only that pole wasn't there, that would have been a very amazing thingy.
Iron pole's just the worst.
I know, right? I kill the guy.
Indestructible pieces of crap.
I shoot down that fighter jet while he's doing a bombing run on a friendly friend tank. And then I just hit a pole while I'm behind him. I'm like, damn it.
Did I just run over a guy?
Yep, you ran over some poor sod.
I just got killed by a small. There were just so many guys around me. All engineers, of course. Trying to kill me. Can I be your wingman?
Yes, wingman.
Let's roll out. You got a guy behind you?
Two guys behind me. Boom. All right, let's do this. Divide and conquer.
Is that a guy behind me?
No. One's chasing you, one's chasing me.
Well, I'm getting this guy. Oh my god, guy behind me. That guy should be disabled by now. Come on now. Crap. They're all both coming after me, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I'm right behind this one, but he's proving to be a little bit trickier than I thought.
Come on. The dance of crap. Oh, he's going around other guy. Come on.
Go.
Did you get him? Nice. This guy, he's disengaging. Oh, wow, he just pulled up some crazy shit on me. Whoa.
Yep. I noticed him disengaging.
He just slowed down like crazy and just pulled right above me. Where'd he go? Did he land it? Oh, he died. Alright.
Oh, I followed him down.
Not good. Where are the tanks? Where's the tank when I need one to blow it up? And that's the only thing, the other thing that I don't like about the air radar. You can't see the enemy ground vehicles either, so.
I thought you could. Oh, that's a bit weird.
Yeah, you could do it before the patch, but not anymore.
Really? Oh, I used to count on that one.
Yeah, that's why I don't like the patch they did there. Incoming, air flares.
There's a guy repairing the AA vehicle.
Where is the AA?
It's on a hill to the right of the antenna.
Okay. There are the tanks.
Yeah, I got my rocket pods again, so I should be able to take the AA.
Helicopter. Sable, come on. Incoming. Got my flares out. What? Getting locked on again? Crap, this is gonna hurt.
Yep. There's two fighter jets. Give me 1 second.
I will attempt to land.
Why would you crash into me? Why? You're not supposed to crash into fighters. You're supposed to have a chivalrous flight or whatever.
Land, 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 baby, land! Down, boy, down!
You can do it! You can do it!
No! No, it's like 2 feet above the... What? Oh my god. It's like 2 feet above the ground and it doesn't touch the ground. And then I jump out and I die.
Let's spawn in forest, do a little bit more infantry, then say goodbye.
Ah, yeah.
There's a guy just over there.
Where?
Can you see that rock over there?
There's like 20 rocks. Oh, shit, that rock. Shit.
Yep. Right there. Darn it.
Yeah.
I wasn't too...
specific.
Descriptive. Yeah.
Yeah. It's fun to see again. Let's not die right away.
Hopefully that won't happen.
Yeah.
But you know, playing at 25 FPS kind of guarantees it might. I wish I could dual wield M93s. Then I would be amazing.
There we go. Ah, someone's trying to snipe me, and I just got killed from behind. Killed by a G18 suppressor.
So, I say that should do it for video-wise?
Yeah, I guess it would. So, I guess I will cut it right here, because,
there's no way we're going to be riding this all the way down to... Yeah,
to like zero, so I guess I hope you guys enjoyed the rather lengthy commentary. I don't even know how this video is long, so. But as always, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, so I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye!